Hello, I am Fiona Bruce, and so am I. And here we are outside some stately home for the Antiques Roadshow here at, what is that? What? That there. That's the logo for the Antiques Roadshow. The logo for the Antiques Roadshow does not look, oh, never mind. Hello, I am here for, what about me? I hate the Antiques Roadshow. Okay, be a little old dear. A little door. Yeah, be a granny. Bring us a knick-knack to examine. So I am Fiona Bruce. Hello! I'm a wizened old crone. Hello, wizened old crone. Hello, Fiona Bruce. Oh, aren't you pretty? Yes, I am. You remind me of my great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-granddaughter. Thank you. So what have you... I'm 97, you know! I said I'm 97. Yeah, that's very nice. So what have you brought... I don't hear as well as I used to. I blame the multiculturalism. We didn't have that in the war. Yes, good. So can I have a look at your antique? These are all my own teeth, you know. I've had offers. Good. Shut up and show me. And I've got a new hip, you know. This one here. And this one. And this one. They're all new, you know. Isn't it marvellous what they can do? The doctor was lovely. He was a darkie, but he was lovely. Yes, very good. So can you... I'm 97, you know. These are my own ears, you know. Do they? Yeah, they don't work. But I've paid for them and they're all mine. You can keep your thieving hands off Harold Bloody Wilson. Yes. Can I please look at your antique? Lord Nelson, Lord Beaverbrook, Winston Churchill, Anthony Eden, Clement Attlee, Henry Cooper, Lady Diana. We've beaten them all. Can you hear me, Maggie Thatcher? Your boys took a hell of a beating. Yes, could you stop being a little old dear now? I'm 97 years old, you shut up. What have you brought to the Antiques Roadshow? I've got a table. Is it mahogany? No, it's mine. No, mahogany. Yes, it's not your hogany, it's mine. Yeah, looking at their table, I think it could be mahogany. It's not your hogany, it's my table. Do you not know what mahogany is? Of course I know what mahogany is. Good. It's when you only shag one person. No, on New Year's Eve, I give in. Fiona Bruce, Antiques Roadshow, some old house full of mental people. Go on, make me an offer. How about one of my hips? They're mahogany. What have you got there? I've got a table. Is it mahogany? No, it's mine. No, mahogany. No, it's not your mahogany. It's mine. Yeah, looking at that table, I think it could be mahogany. It's not your mahogany. It's my table. Do you not know what mahogany is? Yes, it's when you only shag one person. No, on New Year's Eve, I give in. Fiona Bruce, Antiques Roadshow, some house full of mentalists. Go on, make me an offer. How about one of my hips? Those are mahogany. Shut your face. Okay, that was the Antiques Roadshow, which we've never done before. And I should imagine we'll never do again. Get your guitar. We could look at other genres of television. What other genres of television are there?
Kids
TV. Yeah, have you ever followed our act at all? Do you think we're going to last a minute on kids' TV?